voices are supposed to be beautiful and feminine and nurturing.
I am officially participating in the Feminine Voice Challenge.
Good morning, ladies. This is Keyshana from New York.
Dominique Ferguson back again. These are women that I want to learn from. You know, I was surrounded by masculine women my whole life. After my mom passed, that's all that was kind of in my life. And so I became that way. And but God, I'm thankful that I don't have to be that way anymore. I can be feminine and fun and flirty and free. Free from all of the masculinity.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
How is everything going?
Good.
Everything's going good?
Yes.
Wonderful. Do you like when mommy talks in a feminine voice?
Yes.
Hi, everybody. My name is Belinda, and celebrating our femininity. So thank you, and I look forward to this. This is fun.
Hello, lovely ladies. Today, I had a pretty awesome day, and it was super fun, and I was a reindeer. Yeah. I was able to go around and spread all kinds of joy and laughter and fun, and it was awesome. I hope you all had a wonderful day as we continue the Feminine Voice Challenge.
Peace! I am Sudeka. I wanted to say hello to my sisters in the Feminine Voice Challenge. I'm a little bit late. Yes. This week has been crazy. Everybody in my house has gotten the flu except for me. And then I love being able to put a voice with your beautiful faces.
Hi, ladies. I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Just finished up my final exam, so I'm done with classes for the semester. Now off to my wife test. Take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye.
Much love.
Bye.
Bye. Please enjoy your day. Mm-hmm.